Heavy rainfall is possible across the basin despite a lot of those thunderstorms departing our viewing area for now. Rainfall totals will start to increase once again later today, very isolated in the Trans-Pecos. Shine and warmer air compared to yesterday, but then later this evening, we'll see those storms reform, bring in locally more than an inch of rain by tomorrow morning. I'll be tracking the thunderstorm threat as well.